And a huge congrats to a couple state champs out of the NE8. Garrett's Chase Leach becoming the first wrestler in Railroaders history to secure a state title, Leach winning the 175-pound weight class. And New Haven's Easton Doster becoming the first in Bulldogs history to win it all at 144 pounds. Another Bulldog, Juliana Ocampo, becoming the first female to place in state history, finishing in sixth.